Darling Princess Lita, or to my friend, Seely. Like last month, this month I have a lot to update. First, I'll start with the Wii. After weeks and weeks of procrastinating, I finally sent it in for repairs, actually today, and it should be back within the next month, if not sooner. I'm not 100% sure whether or not it will work afterward, but it's my last resort, so let's all hope it works. If not, well, I'll cross that bridge if or when I get to it. Anyway, aside from that, Clash of the Three Worlds Episode 2 will be released sometime within the next month. I finally have all the voices, and I would like to thank most of my voice actors for cooperating with me. I won't be doing much within the next couple weeks anyway, because I'll be busy with semester finals and trying to get everything organized. But anyway, before I release episode 2, I will be releasing Illusions of a Shadow on Super Brawl Studios soon. I actually had Master Brawler 111 mission made it for me, and it was kinda short term, but me and the rest of my collaborators finished everything else, and I haven't heard how much progress he made, but then again, I probably did, I just forgot. So look forward to that, subscribe to that channel, and yeah, the link is in the description. I personally guarantee you'll find some pretty neat submissions there. If you haven't seen it yet, here's the preview to what will be released. Oh, and speaking of collaborations, I hate to say that Royal Chaos has been completely scrapped, but I'm working on another series. And yes, this one will be stable if I can get the right voices. This time, I'm collaborating with VeryVeryCherry150. The link to the VAC post is in the description, and we will be posting a video later within next month. It's somewhat of a cheesy title if I do say so myself, but the story is very dramatic, and has never been attempted in Brawl Machinima as far as I know, and so, we're going to try something like that. It's called Midnight Sanctuary. If you want more info, click on the link in the description. No one has really auditioned yet, so please do so if you're interested. Let's see. Other than that, not much to update. Oh, one more thing. I'm also working on a mini-series collaboration with VeryVeryCherry and ChaosLinks33. It's not exactly a real series, but it's not exactly a short either. There isn't much of a point either. It's just machinimating practice for me when I get my Wii back. I figured, well, why not, right? I'm that star, so that makes it even better! Just kidding, I'm not that self-centered. But I wanted to try something new, so hopefully it will work out okay. I don't have a title for it yet, but it revolves around me, my personality, and how it can get me into physical trouble. That's pretty much the basics of the plot, anyway. I don't have a title yet, but look forward to it. Oh, and one more thing. I know I said that before, but whatever. Anyway. I know that a birthday is coming up soon, and I think I will take a moment to wish Princess Zelda 128 a happy early birthday. If you're watching this, well, happy early birthday! I actually have something planned for you, but due to some complications, I can't show it to you just yet until I can try to make something work. But once I get my Wii back, I will be back completely, and I shall give you your present. Look forward to it, Princess! Okay, that's it. As usual, if you have any questions, comment or PM me, and I'll answer them. Alright, later.